Ooh. It is cold outside, brothers and sisters. Ooh. It says 30 degrees Fahrenheit on the phone, but 18 with windshield. It's a bunch of bull. Anyways, what's going on, guys? It's Alex, better known as Google Tricks on the internet. Beer day, four day, I'm all for it, you know? I guess we'll just hop right in. Get the beer out of the casing and get on with the show. Actually made it into the recycling bin that time. Now I have to rotate it. This one seems a bit off center. I don't see, cause like, I guess we can get the camera in on this one, cause this one's really interesting, guys. This one is like caved into the left side. I tore the door off completely. There's no like dishevelment there, but I guess I really gotta wrench it out. So I guess I'll cut and we'll come back once I grow upper body strength to rip it out. Oh, just kidding. Just kidding, guys, I'm stupid. Ooh. Still though, I wonder if that one side is just very off-center. Cause like, if I look down in the casing, it also looks like it's a bit off, but that's all right, it is what it is. We're talking about inches of cardboard in a cardboard casing, so whatever. A Keller beer. Oh my god. Kerfallsbrau at the top there. Kerfallsbrau. I assume it's just a Keller beer though, whatever that means, but as far as cans go, I guess it's decent. It's a bit generic, and I know I talk that I like minimal cans, but this one, maybe it's just the gray color, like the, I don't know, colors or whatever, but anyway, I guess we'll hop right into it. This boy's got a whopping 5% alcohol, right on the dot. All right, smells good, so let's get right in. Okay, yeah. This one's very similar to the first beer I had, in terms of flavor, I'd say. Just a very quaint, but pretty poignant and good bitterness to it, which is obviously good in my book. I know I say bitter and sour and blah 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 and blah a lot of the times, but half the time I probably don't even know what I'm talking about. But in general, I like the bitter taste of this, and I think it's overall pretty good. So I think I'll just hit it with a 7, quick 7, for day number 4, and yeah, I mean, beer, good beer, yummy beer, Keller beer, whatever that means, so I don't know what I'm saying. I'm, zonked after a 3-hour class today, so anyway, we'll end the video here and, catch you guys in the hopefully less cold next episode. Take care. Come and walk.